expect Town and City to be the first stage pick. I don't really anticipate Smashville coming out of Locust, as it would favor Raptor pretty heavily. Final Destination is actually going to be the pick, and I feel like that works just fine. It's a bit more of an even playing field with the lack of platforms, but we've seen Locust is incredibly proficient on utilizing the stage's focus on ledge trapping and juggling. There is style of Ryu. That being said, Raptor is of course no stranger to having to fight against plethora of characters, including Ryu on this stage. Game 1's just trading blows back and forth between these two characters. And in a war of attrition like that, normally speaking, it's going to be Ryu who wins it out if Raptor's not able to close out these stocks. Just because Ryu's aerial normals are going to be more potent with the rage behind them. You see Locust recognizing that his up air isn't going to be incredibly reliable in this matchup just because of the flutter jump and the weight of Yoshi. And Raptor trying to use more egg leg than normal. You see him already going for it and taking movement as well as trying to trap Locust in options. And the fact that it is a command grab works rather unusually, but in this particular matchup, I can see why Raptor would want to use it. Entering a percentage threshold where you need to see Raptor being able to whip out just like that. Quick follow-up allows him to get the lead, however, he's got to play a little bit more carefully than normal. Because at this point, anything that Locust connects can be dangerous for Raptor, including a back air, and that is going to do it. Even with what he was looking like good DI, the percentages were just too far along for him. And we're back to square one. Forward air is connecting, and Locust is trying to space out Raptor as best as he can while staying mobile in the air. Backer is building up damage fantastically for him. Gets the connected hit, but it's not going to get the kill. It is leaving Raptor with plenty of rage as he lands back down. Forward air getting beat out by the neutral air. And Locust has been performing a lot more actions to cross up his opponent's last shield lately. Trying to put out as many options as he can for the sake of pressuring the opponents into shield, but forcing them into situations where they're going to be more scared and want to shield. Then positioning himself much better, whether it's back air or in air, and feigning out positioning for it. That being said, Raptor is quick to adapt out of a situation like that, but we're going to have to see those adaptive skills as we move into game two.
The range is one fist short.
As far as the stage pick goes, I could expect us going into Smashville. On the off chance that Smashville gets banned, potentially Battlefield or Lylat, but it is going to be Smashville.
3, 2, 1, go!
For the same reasons that Ryu is a potent threat on Final Destination, this stage can be dangerous, but we immediately see Raptor putting all the damage from Locust in immediate turn from game one start. Plenty of upgrades, looking to cover whatever option possible, and throwing the egg just a little off from covering whatever option Locust may have buffered out of the egg leg. Locust going for a lot more of these B reverse too short to use and covering what is probably the expected SDI from confirmed hits.
And the read on that roll!
Locust looking deep in Raptor's minds and takes a rather convincing lead in game two, but it's still early yet. Head smash and the shotgun actually trying to cover what he can, however, he's going to get his snare met with the up air from Raptor. And then at 136%, Raptor needs to clean up his stock quickly. And the Yoshi drop's gonna do it. Pretty creative ledge play from Raptor. And it's working in his favor. He's forcing Locust to approach him and just trying to stay evasive while he can build up that damage. The best possible route for Yoshi in this kind of a disadvantaged state. The egg not able to cover Raptor in the air. Still keeping these percentages relatively close though. Ledge trying to stay in Locust's control, however, Raptor is able to move himself around. Lots of damage, trying to get his feet back on the ground and forward. No, that was just the dash attack. Dash attack is going to be ending it. Not often that you see really considering this match. Go platform positioning. Everything worked out in the end for